So this is what life could have been if Father hadn't been exiled. I think I'm all right with what I've got. And who I've got.
You'd look grand next to the Delancey's. All coiffed and buttressed.
Maker, no.
Aveline, my bulbous cherub, you must hear the droning of Lord Full of Shit.
Stop it, you.